Well, this is a traditional way of processing millet or grains in Soroti district, eastern part of the country, Uganda, and indeed other parts of the country. What the Itesots do, like you're seeing in this clip, they use a grinding stone, a very huge stone plus a small stone on top of it, and they put grains, either millet or sorghum on top, and the stone must be in a basically slanting position, so that as they keep grinding or processing, the processed flour keeps dropping down stone. Then after that, the person grinding it, after grinding, they collect it in a small container, and that flour will be ready for use. I said they use for grinding sorghum or millet. And the processed food is at times used by the locals to process or to mingle millet paste, millet bread, and other things that can be consumed by the locals in this area. There are other tribes who process their grains in the same way, same approach, in eastern Uganda, and namely the Banyoli from Butaleja, the Bagweri from Palisa and Budaka, the Kumams from Kabiremaido and Nakapribrit, those are the Kojongs. So there's a huge section of people who use grinding stones to process their grains in their local ways, just as you can see in this video.